So I beat Cult of the Lamb, and yeah, this is how it's going, apparently.